a non-title tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing from parts unknown, at a total weight of 577 pounds, Rex and Spot, the Moondogs. Their opponents, managed by Captain Luis Albano from England, at a combined weight of 469 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the British Bulldogs.
Dynamite Kid Davey Boy Smith, the reigning World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, and boy, have they really taken over tag team action since that night in the Rosemont Horizon in Chicago when they took the title away from the Dream Team. Ernie, it was unreal.
Well, it was a dream that came true, and it was a dream that became a reality. But one man knew all along and believed that that one man is stepping in the ring right now. Yours truly, Lou Albano.
Are you referring to Johnny V? It was a nightmare.
I'll tell you what, just don't count your before the blessings there, baby. These Moondogs could beat these Bulldogs right tonight. And let me tell you, look at that right there.
Get him immediately right off the bat.
Head away.
As they were still taking their belts off, of course, this is a non-title matchup.
Look at them go.
But the Moondogs certainly don't have to take a back seat to anybody, former World Wrestling Federation Tag Team title holders.
One thing about them, their experience. And they go on to show their experience right now because they would like to be able to beat the Moondogs, would like to get a victory and get in line for a world title.
Uh-oh, look out here. Slingshot double coming up as the Dogs crash together. Then Spotty bails right out of the ring. And Rex gets rammed right into the top turnbuckle by the Dynamite Kid. He's the speedster on that team.
One of the things that's so classic about this young team and world's champion.
Oh, look at that snap suplex.
It's super. That was a super move. One of the things that's so classic, but they tag in and they tag out. They keep a fresh man in it all the time.
Still need to move that little goof has. Well, snap suplex.
That little goof was smart enough in the Rosemont in Chicago to strip the Dream Team of the belts.
That was a fluke. He had two referees there.
Oh, look at that. Spotty from the outside. Hooking the leg of the Dynamite Kid, and now the tide has turned here, as it quickly will in the world of professional wrestling. Moondogs certainly have a lot of continuity as well. That's Spotty with a suplex of his own.
There's a great suplex.
Well executed. Two count. Whoa, that was close.
Could have been there. Could have been the ball game, baby.
Of course, the British Bulldogs in no jeopardy of losing their titles, as this is a non-title matchup.
Well, without a doubt, though, Gorilla, it would be an embarrassing thing to the world's champion to be beat by the Moondogs, and it would be strictly a feather in the Moondogs' cap in the event if they could beat the world's champion on national television. And then they'd know without a shadow of a doubt they would be so embarrassed that they must
have been. No question. In for the ride. Dynamite, whoa, on the receiving end. Beautiful elbow thrown in there by Rex.
You know, one of the things that I really like about the World Wrestling Federation, look at the condition of these fine young athletes out there. The world's champion, you know, there's something that a kid could go home and tell his mom and dad. I'd like to go out and see these great athletes in the ring.
Well, I must say this, sir.
I wish the camera could go and feast your eyes there on Captain Lou Albano. He's actually got a new shirt, you know.
Oh, sunset flip right over the top, hooks the legs, two count only.
That could have been it.
Well, you know, you and the captain both are not what I consider closed horses, John.
Not what? Close what?
Horses.
Closers. What are you, some kind of haberdashery freak? I get mine, I'll tell her mate, pal.
Captain Lou, the guiding light, led some 16 different teams to the world championship. You can't deny that.
He's not embarrassed to tell you about it either, is he?
Duck under by Dynamite, high cross body. Rex goes down, two count. Whoa, that was close.
Captain Lou Albano, he's not ashamed to tell you that he's been that 16 times.
Absolutely not. You don't
also
even have
16
to ask
losers, Ernie Ladd. Also managed 16 losing teams.
Well, in order to win this, somebody else has to lose it, Johnny.
Were you a mathematical illusion or what?
Oh, look at that.
Gorilla, he directed that to me, and I must answer that, Gorilla.
Sorry, go ahead.
I would much rather have been there 16 times than have never been there any times at all.
He's also been up there 16 times at a buffet today, too, I understand.
In for the ride again. Ducks underneath, a nice clothesline, and one of his own. Dynamite with a nice clothesline making the tag.
The Moondog was smart. He got out of there immediately. He knew he was in trouble. Spot was truly in trouble.
Rex in for the round, big backdrop. Wow, did he come down hard. That's 300 pounds plus coming down on the canvas. Double knocking out there. Excuse me.
Buffering's Tylenol. It's anyone you need. You can use it right now.
Davey Boy can be alone when he wants it. He's a handful. He's going for a suplex. This won't be a snap one. This will be a high vertical jump.
Never get him up.
Got him over.
Gorilla, does his bench press 500 pounds?
At least, yes. Baby Boy Smith. Oh, look out.
Beautiful.
Spotty getting rid of him, and Dynamite catches Spot with a drop kick. And now it's two against one in there. Referee not attempting to put Spotty out like he's supposed to, as Rex is the legal man inside the ring. Davey Boy just making it back up on the apron. Referee now seen fit to put, no, he didn't. Double team effort going on here.
They've got this Dynamite Kid completely wore out.
Oh, look at that. Right over the back of everybody, down for the cover, it's over. Bulldogs victorious this week here in the World Wrestling Federation, and done it in a unique manner. In fact, let's go back if we can and take a look at that surprise move on the part of Davey Boy.
That move was definitely a surprise move. Right here, I would understand them putting him out of the ring, but the man comes right across for a pinfall right here. One, two, three.
We'll be-